I fight at work for y'all all the time. Because I work with a bunch of Republicans.
Really?
Yeah, and I'm a student. And I heard one of the things that you guys were protesting for was for students not to have to pay back student
loans.
Because they gave the banks, you know, they excused the banks, why not excuse the students? And I was so thrilled to hear that. We can borrow the funds, but how old will we be when we pay the funds back? And will we get a job? And my husband's from West Africa. In England, when he went to university, it was free. Why not here? And to hear that y'all were fighting for that education, I said, oh, my God.
Has any group ever done anything like this at the parade before?
Never!
I mean, really?
Never!
So let's just keep it positive. Let's take a 10-minute break, and then we're going to do that.
Have you done this before?
Oh, yeah, all the time.
Okay.
I mean, I want Jesus to occupy Detroit.
All right.
With his love and his peace and his joy. Thank you, Jesus. Help us here in Detroit, Jesus. I just pray right now.